That's one of those urban myths that is not true. Mushrooms really don't care if there's light on or lights are off. They don't need light like we do or like trees do. They don't photosynthesize. They can go without light. The reason we have the lights on in here today is because we have to see to harvest the mushrooms. But if the lights are on all night long, the mushrooms don't care. They're fine, lights on or off.